I'm Ritu Marra. I'm the director of Franchise India. So what we're primarily trying to do over here today is provide a platform wherein we will help business investors and companies to come together to form partnerships. I think why franchising today is a great way to get into businesses for the reason that, you know, today starting a business in India can be a very big challenge because of our infrastructural concerns, the fact that it takes such a long time to start a new business. What franchising does is it makes this whole curve a lot more easier, where there is a franchisor at the back who's trying to help you in terms of starting a business, putting up a restaurant or putting up a beauty salon or even starting a fashion store. So you, and more than that, you work under the umbrella of a brand, so which means really 60% of your work is done for you, because today, as we know, the consumer is becoming a very brand conscious consumer. He buys not for the quality of the cloth or the quality of the product, but for the brand under which it operates. And we all understand that a branded product would always be a more quality verified product. And so that is where franchising today offers a great opportunity for people to get into a business. And of course, then, you know, the numbers and statistics would have it, there is about success of franchise businesses is almost close to 60 to 70%, while it has been seen that the independent startup businesses in India have failed. Almost 50% businesses fail within 3 years of its operations. So I think there's a great way to become an entrepreneur, and franchising is one way to look at it. And that is exactly what this platform is for, wherein we help people to come and interact with business opportunities with brands and see how they can start a new business. Thank you.